Alright, ladies and gentlemen, it is elusive target time in Hitman, newest one, The Broker. Looks like we're going back to Paris, and well, let's see what Diana's got for us today.
Good afternoon, 47. Your target is Howard Moxon, an international antiquities trader who specializes in selling priceless art to finance terrorist organizations. He is currently involved in the sale of the Ivory White, a filigree egg looted during the Second World War. The client has requested that you both eliminate the target and locate and retrieve the original Ivory White. This priceless artifact is most likely in one of the museum's safes. The clock is ticking, 47. Good luck. Good afternoon, 47. Your target is Howard Moxon, an international antiquities trader who specializes in selling priceless art to finance terrorist organizations. He is currently involved in the sale of the Ivory White, a filigree egg looted during the Second World War. The client has requested that you both eliminate the target and locate and retrieve the original Ivory White. This priceless artifact is most likely in one of the museum's safes. The clock is ticking, 47. Good luck.
Alright, so we got take out a target and get an ivory egg, which we don't know the location, and it might be in a safe somewhere, so. Alright, so I think the best place to start. Start upstairs, but who knows what this guy's gonna be. They even show me a picture where he looks like he's gonna be at the party. As a crew member, I'm pretty much good. I could go anywhere. So, tech crew. If I could do security, who can I knock out in security? God, you gotta fucking really think these shits out. You know, last time I fucking picked the worst place to get. I don't even know what the fuck I was thinking. Oh man, oh man. Bodyguard outfit, but bodyguards. All right, let's do crew. Let's do that. Trusty. Let's get lockpick. Poison. And smuggled item. That's it. Let's do it. Let's get the broker and the egg. You know what, these elusive targets, you never know, you know. I think I pick a good spawn point. Go also check the rooms. I'll get spotted by the camera instantly though, so I just gotta go erase the tape if I feel like getting
sounds. Good afternoon, 47. Diana? Your target has been spotted on the ground floor and should be easy enough to recognize. We have not yet discovered the location of the Ivory White, however. Good hunting, 47.
Touch it if I were you. Look, Novikov's expecting a heads up. Watch it.
In the museums, right? Collect my tools. I got old items, man, you know what it is. Fucking safe. Where the fuck am I gonna find a safe? I should find my target first. Yeah, I got like 50 fucking items right now. Are you Mr. Broca?
Truly,
Hello. Hello. Where are you, Luca? Red turtleneck. Bingo. There's his guard. Interesting. I wonder if this guy would get on to me. Will they fix that finally? Tempting his little butt. No, no way, no way, no way. His bodyguard is definitely watching that. His bodyguard's coming? Yeah, his bodyguard's coming. Damn it. Well, his bodyguard would definitely walked up on me. Put this in the top. I know what save she's talking about. Oh, come on, man. Patience is a virtue on the Hitman games. how we're gonna take him down. We aim to please. AAA customer service. Just standing awkwardly behind this dude. How do I get to the top floor? Shouldn't be that hard. I don't think so. Made it look like an accident. Might get Silent Assassin on this. Let's do it. Gotta have patience with the game. Gotta have patience. Oh, now he wants to go fucking use the computer, this motherfucker. Come on, man. I'm getting that Silent Assassin, I'm telling you right now. Let's wait for him to leave, come on. Upstairs. That's the best, hardest part. Safest way to get upstairs. Safest way. There's many ways. Many, 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 many ways. Scale. Climb down. Jump to the ledge. Climb up. Probably could have just not done all what I just did. Thank you. bottle, Jimmy. The outfit, Jimmy. Alright, why am I climbing up? I think they searched me up there. Am I getting a room? Can we just walk in a room? I hope so. Okay, just climb up this. Don't turn this way. Thank you, Jesus.
Mexico.
Top floor.
Now those tables won't wait themselves.
That's fucking hilarious. He's a funny guy. Mr. What's going on? Oh yeah, the meeting with the model, dude. Guard is gonna stand in there. Jesus. Alright.
Slightly annoyed with it.
Oh, shit.
Two down.
No.
Fuck. Alright, it's okay. It's okay. Just move the bodies. Just pray to God there's no one comes in here. I can't turn off the fucking faucet. Shit. damn it. Fucking egg better be in there, I swear, man. Oh, man. The fuck? She better not come in here for poop. Gonna hang out. Yo, I'm about to just go in there and knock them out. Like,
the Church of Ascendance is wealthy,
powerful. God, don't come in here. Don't come in here. Thank you. Fuck. Get out of here. 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 Oh, please be in here. For the love of God, please be in here. Oh, baby.
Well done, 47. The money has been wired to your account.
Sweet. Let me get the fuck out of here. Hope I don't fall. Did everything okay? Ah, shit. Should I hide the body? Fuck it. No. I don't care. I should hide the body. Fuck, I'll hide the body. I feel like this is a mistake. I shouldn't do this. Taking the boat out of here. I'm leaving. Don't worry. Don't worry. Right, I think there's one more guard over here. Yep. Fucker. It's fine. Let's throw something else because I can knock him out with this just in case. Go check it out. Go check it out. Go check it out. Go check it out. Go check it out.
Who made that noise?
Boosh! Woo! Come on, Silent Assassin. I think I got Silent Assassin. What? How did I not get Silent Assassin? What the fuck? Timing? No. Never spotted, no notice kills, no bodies found, no recordings. So, why the fuck? Accidental kill too. What the fuck? Oh, I don't understand that. I was never spotted. No, no body's found. Wait. Cause they found his. He got electrocuted. That's a fucking bullshit, dude. Hey, what's up, whatever, man? How the fuck I didn't get it? No, I killed the target with electricity. That's some fucking crazy. Dude, how do I not got Silent Assassin? Like, can you explain that to me? Because they found his body? But if it's an accidental kill, that doesn't matter. That's some bullshit, dude. I fucking deleted the cameras, hit all the bodies, except for his, but it was an accidental kill. I don't have to hide an accidental kill. I don't know. I'm going to talk to my cousin about this. But that's some bullshit. I should have got Silent Assassin, man. Well, whatever. At least I got him, I guess. Guess time used to fuck. I don't think so, dude. Cause like, no, time's never a factor. I didn't see points in the no body shit, and I think it fucked up. Cause he got a fucking accidental kill. Ugh, whatever, dude. That's so stupid. At least I got him. That wasn't even hard. That wasn't hard. At least it was a lot better than Gary.